Aldo doesn't brand Hans simply as an act of revenge. It is not even just punishment, because there is no just punishment for what Hans Landa did. The crime is too great for you to find a way to punish him justly, or whilst remaining anywhere within a sense of what polite society would condone. Punishment, or retaliation, is born out of the action itself. It's not only informed, but also shaped by the scale, quality, and magnitude of the crime. How would you justly punish or retaliate against Hans Landa?